it's Friday morning, and I want to thank Sven Nicole very much that he helps us to become much more professional. There were some complaints in the German Velomobil forum about the spoke tensions, that they're not equal and not enough. And I answered something back like, but what is enough and how should I measure it? And Sven Cole responded to us, and he helped us to purchase some right tools. So I would like to just demonstrate how we measure it. And I'm convinced our quality of the wheels and the spoke tension will be much better in the near future. So we have here a list of newtons, and we established to have between 1,000 to have a wheel around 1,200 newton. 1,200 newton is 122 kilogram. Okay. So we measure and we come to the 2.92. So we know now, okay, this we do once in a month to verify our tool is not decalibrated. And now we're gonna check also some wheels. We can now measure the spoke tension, and we have now a 2.92. The 2.92, that's 1200 newton, and here we have a 2.91, so that's a very tiny difference in spoke tension. So we know we have now at least a tool, and as I told you already in the intro, I really believe that we're gonna get a much better quality here in our wheels.